And Jay-Z is taking legal action against US prison officials on behalf of 29 inmates whose lives he says are at risk. The lawsuit claims the men's lives are in peril due to understaffing and neglect in Mississippi's prisons. It comes after five prisoners were killed in attacks in the state's prisons in 1 week over the new year. That's at bbc.com/news.